Oh, it's actually back now. Howdy. Welcome back, everybody. I have no fucking clue why that happens. That's happened 3 times this week. I've contacted Twitch support and they said, we can't help you. Hey, Avery. Am I a witch? No, I think I'm more of a win. Keep up the good work, Chloe. Is the camera gonna be wrong because... No, it's the same. Good to know. Thanks, Stavros. I think it was actually like 8 streams or something. Automatically disconnects and reconnects a lot of times when that happens. Yep, take that, you stupid sign. Yep! I'm gonna reset. A different sign. Cool. That is one option for movement there, I guess. I had not previously considered. Help! Yeah, maybe that's it. That sucks, Faison. Or I hope it's a really exciting case. I hate this barrel so much. Yep. That was me doing the inputs for a quick spin over and over again, and I got a stab. OMG, it's Bowalus and Grom East. Yep, that's me. An unholy combination of Wallace and Grom East. Hello, Theco Oopsier? Sorry if I'm mispronouncing that. I do it every single time. I just need to figure out what I want to do there. Because I thought I knew, but apparently what I do is lock onto the barrel. Flawls. Yep, that's a Metrono. Really? Oh my god. Whenever I've done that before, I run out of stamina. Or I have run out of stamina. Yeah, Dylan, it did. I don't know why it didn't do it the past 2 days, but we're back to that now. No, I don't spin both the first ones. Maybe I used to by accident. And that's why I have that in my head. Hey, haha, PhD, thank you. Yeah, that's what I've been doing. Nice. Though admittedly, I've only been doing that, like, maybe today and the last time I did runs. Before that, I was flailing, essentially. So I guess, oh yeah. I guess if I side hop and do a spin attack, a horizontal spin attack, then that should break the barrel. So it can't bother me anymore. And as long as I'm not out of stamina by that point, then I can do a spin attack. Fuck you. Oh, Was that the same Keith? Is my practice sword not enough to kill a Keith in one hit? Ah, there are worse ways it could want your attention. She could want your attention. It takes two hits to kill a Keese? Oh my god. That's some text. I have some morbid curiosity relating to this run. I kind of want to count how many times we hear that puzzle jingle over the course of the whole run. Because it's like 20 times per dungeon. At least it feels like it. And then there are some outside of dungeons too. Split on, I thought about it. I mean, that sound is in the older games, but it's just not quite as often that it happens, I think. I've never actually counted, but playing this over and over again has been the first time I've noticed that sound recurring so often. Nice wall. Nice corner. I kind of want to reset. Hey, Zorgoth. That was better skydiving than usual. Okay, you might want to consider sleeping. I don't know, I'm not a doctor. Pom-pom. Huh. Yeah, Twitch decided to take it easy on me and only kill my stream for like 15 minutes today. Happened the previous round, I reset it. It was very bad. Two and a half hearts is not a lot to go on for the last 10 floors. Good luck. By the way, if you want some ideas for strats you can do to go quickly and reduce... Nice? Well, I guess I'm not doing the thing. And reduce damage. I have a couple of YouTube videos that are reps of Cave of Ordeals done pretty quickly. That don't involve any healing, for the most part. There might be one time I heal in there. Actually, I think there is. Yeah, there's one time I heal back to full health. But it's not because I was low on hearts, it's just because I didn't have great spin anymore, because I wasn't full on hearts. Nice, I missed. That cost me 10 seconds. Yeah, Ashler. It's been stable for the past... I don't know how long, actually. I guess like 20 minutes since I started this run. Yeah, so I hear. I should probably zoom in for that. Guess I'm not rolling. I've already lost a shitload of time. About 20 or 25 seconds. On this segment. My posture is pretty bad. Thanks for checking. That word came out as I'll try, sure. Guess that was better for not onagroing the second Boko. Yeah, and I was just trying to cut the Bokos. What's the problem? Yep. Oh, man. I guess I should target during the first roll after the stamina fruit, and I'll have some idea of where I'm going. Good. Oh, right, I can slash it too, I forgot. Hey Kiva, thanks for the luck. I wonder why my angle changed like that. That was interesting. Is that just the angle I got onto the tightrope with? I guess that was, I think that was the angle I got onto the tightrope with. I think. Oh yeah, it sounds exactly like the Boko. Just wait until I get the slingshot, Kiva. I think Minnie said it's 4 beeps at once. Or maybe that's just if I'm at low health. It should be 3, because there's stamina, dousing, and the item wheel. And then 4 if I have low health. Yeah. I meant to go the other direction. Where did I take damage again? It was something really stupid. Oh, why did I do that? Yep. Yep. Okay. Fascinating. Yeah, I was just thinking about that on one of my other runs today. That they're just me faces. Well, at least I didn't fall there again. Armor phase, bit, and attack and jump back. I mean, that works, Chloe. If you're fast enough with the first one of them, then you can actually just keep them apart the entire time. And just use slashes and no backslice even. Also, I'm freeze, been back for a little bit. If you want, and the two dark nuts are clumped up together, you can shoot a bomb arrow at the floor in between them. And that'll knock off armor from both of them. But you kind of have to shoot it between them and a little bit behind them. It also works for individual dark nuts, but it's just not as useful. As you can slash basically just as fast. Yep, here's the beeping. The real choir of beeps. Oh, right. That refills my stamina. I think. Needs more beep? Yeah, I should have had less health. You're right. Hey, bots, thanks for the luck. Hello? What? What's that? No, Vats. I've been streaming for, like, an hour and a half, but my stream died because Twitch is being stupid. I hate my stamina management here because I really don't like talking to the guy by accident. I didn't ask that question directly, Dylan. No. Not yet. Cool. Slow. Mari mata sahab sur kare bo ko next mod mi awar konjin. Nice, good stuff. Man. I think the aiming there is really awkward because of the keys that follow me, and I don't need to kill the keys, so I don't want to. It would just waste time. But maybe if I tap target right as I get to the spot that I want to be shooting from, the keys aren't there yet, so I won't target them, but I can fix my angle. Nice backflip? The fuck was that? My posture is not great. Thanks for checking. Cool. Cool, I fell. I can't do an extreme far down right now. Oh, I didn't fall. I got a big jump? The fuck was that? Give me a minute. There you go. Alright, that was a bit more of an extreme far down than I meant to do. There you go. Yeah, I'm just not sure why I got a jump from that, because I rolled directly into the spider, but I guess the spider may have pushed me before the cutscene starts. Like, it seems... I'm not really sure about this, but it seems like the spider and web don't really have collision during the cutscene. You can just go right through them. Thanks for the luck, Glam. Cool. What a good game. Yep. Uh-huh. Why did... Huh? Wait, how did I kill it with one stab? Doesn't make any sense. Did I get a double hit somehow? Cool. All right, just play the video game. I should have finished the mini boss fight already. Yeah, that was an intentional bonk. I wanted that seed drop. I probably don't need it. It's kind of a slow one. Actually, I think that one's faster than the bush one. Bone zone. Well, that segment was awful. It's kind of astounding how bad my golds are. It's not that surprising. I'm newish, but... can be astounded without being surprised. Apparently. Yep. I really should get in the habit of taking that off. Well, the scream still gets you once the ball and chain gets back to you. But yeah, the ball and chain stays out. Hey, roll call. Yeah, assuming you hit on both direct, you know, both the throw and the retraction. You might be missing a couple of verbs there, cat. Yeah, you can do it, Chloe. I believe in you. Excuse me? How much more can I chop that? The sound of key doors unlocking in this game is very satisfying. Good sound. Nice! What the fuck? Okay, I guess that works. With a rebel yell. Chop, chop, chop. Oh, no. Yeah, of course. Makes sense. I'm not going for that. I'm just going to lose a shitload of time instead of two shitloads. Okay, sure. Makes sense to me. You're gonna break both the legs of this of your sister and the person who's parked in your spot? Maybe you should break their brake instead. Then they wouldn't be parked in your spot anymore. Could be. Yeah. Yep. Makes sense to me. Yep. Okay. I love this game. Yep. Sure. Yeah. The fuck. It's like my the inputs the game receives has nothing to do with what I actually do with the Wiimote. Yep! That's... that... Yep, that basically confirms it. Nothing to do with what I do with the Wiimote. What is he doing? Why is he turning like that? I don't understand. That makes no goddamn sense. Like, there's nothing even behind him to auto-target. Like, I'm not touching the control stick. There's no reason he should be turning, you know, because of something I'm doing. But it's nothing to auto-target either. Unless, like, you can auto-target in front of the darts or something. Good joke, Zorgoth. Now that I've read it, I understand it. Probably not, Cat. But maybe. That That one deserves the fake Glotters emote. It only shows up as a gold because I only created the intermediate segment between my PB and now. No, I haven't gone pro yet, Minnie. Hey, fish sticks. Good luck, Chloe. I feel like I was pretty good at the mini games. Less good at playing the actual songs. That's right, Joe. Hey, Star Smiley, thanks for the luck. Nice. Good job waiting. It was essentially just... It was like exercises I would give to my students. Just in game format. So I should really recommend my students go out and buy a Wii and Wii Music so that they can learn. Yeah, I basically cheated, Dylan. I cheated at Wii Music by knowing about music. Nice. Somewhere a cat. Oh my god. Why is this load so long? Oh my god. Hey, Orange Crush. Yeah, I do, but I don't think it really has much to do with, like, dexterity and physical skills. It's more of how to practice. That's the most important thing in learning anything, is knowing how to practice. And if you have a lot of experience practicing music or any one thing, you probably can do really well practicing another thing. True renegade. I should not know anything. Thanks, never mind. Nuki. Thanks, Nuki. Lava seal arrive. True. Yo! Where am I going? Nice. Very good. I spent quite a while understanding how to avoid that guy consistently, and now I can do it, and I didn't do it, which is very aggravating. It was okay, Nuki. Just playing a video game. How about you? Hi, fellas. Wow, it's really laggy there. Okay. A funeral for a run? I don't think so. Hey, how do I roll? Yep. Yeah, this is right. How did I... Why am I second-guessing myself? Nice. Good shit. Nice, Snooki. So you're getting paid to do nothing? That's always a good time. I take it back. That's really not always a good time. But it definitely can be better than not getting paid to do nothing. Good. Yep. Oh, this is a wall. Makes sense to me. I should have chosen the other option. Snooki, just three to go. Oh, yeah, you make a great point, Sally.
Hey.
And I would probably make a great point with my sword if I were pointing it skyward. Nice, Chloe. GG. There's Phi text here, isn't there? Yep. That was the wrong choice. I can't kazoo right now. Give me a minute. I'm gonna assume that works. It does. Yeah, the manga music is pretty good. Alright, I can probably pick up the kazoo here. Do I have health? Yeah, I do. Whoa, where am I going? Cool. So that was just bad RNG. That was a bad camera angle. That was, I don't know. And that was the trick. No, it's not hard. The hardest part of that trick is just the camera, manipulating the camera. How did that land? The timing's somewhat tight, but there's a fine visual cue as long as you can get the camera to look at the visual cue. That doesn't work, does it? Hey, Marburst. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for the luck. Glad you enjoyed the commentated runs. Thanks for the luck, Sakaro. You calling me a liar? I would never. Also, nice, this is gonna gold, I think. Despite the fact that I really fucked up the... I really fucked up a boob. I am, Dylan. I guess I didn't say that time. Hey, no threats in chat, please, Kat. Nice. Totally save time. Yeah, if your name's not Mini Mini 352, really Mini Mini 351 through 353. Nice. I guess I ran into that thing. Hey, Clemmy. I don't know, who'd you donate him to? Did I? Okay. Nice. Dude? Okay. Okay. Yep. Yep. That seems about right. This fucking game. Disgusting. Constantly, Marburst. I am also pretty unfamiliar with the game. I've only been running this for... Well, it's kind of hard to say because I've taken a break already. A couple of weeks, really. What's up, Deesh? Thanks for the luck. Yeah, I suck too much to do any percent. And I just don't like playing the game that much. Can barely stand to play it for 2 hours in one sitting. I'm hoping I'll start enjoying it as I get better, though. Okay. Can you please? No. I didn't hold B at any point. Once again, did not hold B. I don't know what I'm doing wrong there. Someday I will figure out the answer. Don't bonk again, please. That'll do. I can't make this cycle, can I? No, not quite. Hey, Rafiki. Okay. Yeah, if I had my druthers, I'd be killing quite a few more keys in this run, but unfortunately it's... No, that's not what I wanted. Fortunately, it's kind of slow to kill keys, so I try to kill as few as possible. Nice skyward thing. Oh, is that like a Mario game? I haven't played a lot of Mario games. That doesn't work. I'm also gonna get hit, maybe? I'm not really sure what to do about this. I think I need to, like, wait out both cycles. Oh, wait, what? Okay. It should be fine now, I think. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't wait, but I should have. No, the problem was that I only activated one set of boulders the first time because I ran out of stamina because I managed it poorly. But yeah, backing that up, I should have just waited, I guess, but it all worked out. I should just not do that in the first place. Okay. Never gotten that one before. I assumed it was just going to dump me into the lava because that's what happens to me in this game. Yeah, that makes sense, Deesh. Come on. Thanks for the luck, Mega Scott. So let's see, I've got 5 hearts, which means I should be able to go for the fast strat I've been practicing. Whether I get it or not. It's not a cutscene. Yeah, just stuffing bombs with lit fuses into your pocket. Maybe not the best idea. I don't know. This game isn't exactly supposed to be the most realistic. Yeah, this is the purpose of the 5-second rule, Dylan. Yeah, I'm pretty sure, Adam. I did count them. One hit left. Oh, Oh no, it doesn't have any oxygib. I should really fill my pocket with oxygib. Yeah, Chloe, they always follow you, but they never actually catch up unless you stop for some reason. No, Minnie, I don't. No, I didn't know about that. So what do you do? Like, when can you Skyward Strike it? No, this is actually Swilight Srincess, isn't it? Nice. Oh my god. I tried to roll like a quarter of a second before that. Nice. Good stuff. No, just because I was down to one heart and I would definitely have died if I hadn't done that. Thanks, bud. Have a good work day. Before it's talking, Skyward Strike it during that. Okay. That's interesting. So, like, sometimes the Skyward Strike doesn't hit depending on how you did damage in the previous cycle? That's very strange. Do you have to do a particular kind of Skyward Strike or hit it in a particular place on the meatball? Or just, like, hit it at all? Target and vertical strike. Okay. Yeah, thanks for the tip. I did not know about that. Oh yeah, I came up with like a kind of setup for this. I remember. That should be fine, maybe. Yep. I actually saved time with a thing I learned. Yeah, Deesh, so I asked about it in the Discord server, and I forget who, I think it was 64 eventually, posted the original, like, Twitter video from SVA. And yeah, it's super fast. It's way faster than I've seen, I think, anyone do it in a run. And, like, it makes it really clear what's going on there and why it works. And that video is not documented anywhere except on Twitter. apparently. Yeah, thank goodness for that, Minnie. Sorry, it's not... Right, it's not documented on Twitter anymore. I got that wrong. I just mean I wish someone would put it on ZSR, that's all. Really? Nice. He slid the opposite direction. Apparently, I just can't brake slide now. That's cool. That's. That was because I'm used to practicing with button controls. I tried to roll with a button. Oh, you have ZSR access, Deesh? Nice. I didn't mean to word that passive aggressively. I didn't know you had access. And yes, if you don't mind, that would be very cool. Oh, I am just now realizing that you can use the control stick to adjust your angle there. I did not know that. Oh, good. Well, I just... I mean, if I had known that you had ZSR access, I probably wouldn't have said, like, I wish someone would put it on ZSR or whatever I said. I would have probably said, like, hey, Deesh, could you please put this on ZSR? Ideally, the video itself rather than, like, a link to the tweet. Thanks for the help. Help screen. Hi, crab guy. Oh boy. Hi, other crab guy. Are you serious? It missed? That's incredible. Yep. I am out of bombs. Oh, I was hoping it would give me the text. While I was mortal drawing him. Or not mortal drawing, ending blowing him. While I was blowing that guy. Yeah, no worries. I'm sure it's not urgent. I'm sure no one's learning it today, but it'd just be a good thing to have. Okay. Snail lobster. Yeah, that's probably a better way to put it. Will this refill my stamina by any chance? Nope. No, it will not. Well, good to know. Okay. I can't see. Rock lobster. Is this gonna hit the boko? Okay. I need to turn up more while I'm turning there. Really? Yeah, of course. Makes sense. Why would it be on any other part of its cycle? Oh, I just realized. I think if you hit the electrified ball thing with the sword, you do it deals 1 heart of damage, but if you just run into it, it's 2 hearts. I think. Can't break slide. Is that gonna... Okay. It looked like it should have veered off to the... nice. To the right. But I guess not. Oh. Okay. Not sure what that guy hit, but fine. Nice. Cool. Nice. Good shit. Oh, I thought I might be able to get a jump off there if I rolled. Which one, Faison? Oh, I guess I wanna... Oh. Okay. Come on. If you're using it as a musical term, it's fine. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Good cat. Yep. Uh-huh. I aimed downwards every single time. Oh, I know what sound you're talking about now. Hey, Lordy Nun. Five hearts, that's plenty. That was an attempt to jump. Not the direction I wanted to jump exactly, but fine, I guess. Oh, I need to target it, don't I? Excuse me, it's not mines, it's a mining facility. Thanks, Lord Enon. Yep. Sure did a good job there. Saved a lot of time. Oh, I don't have any slingshot seeds. Good work. Just lost 40 seconds. I need to target during that roll, but I just never do, and I'm getting good at getting to the door even without looking at it, which is bad, because I would be better at it if I did look. Yep, there might be some faculty here, you never know. No, dude, I took damage. I hope I don't die. Okay. Thanks, Faison. Pasta. I can read. It would be real embarrassing if I were to die right now. Oh no. How embarrassing. Yeah. I need to blow on that some more, don't I? Fuck you. Yep, totally unavoidable. What a big mistake. Why was he still holding it? What? Oh, what am I doing? How do you mean, son? Brake slides are pretty cool. IMO. Yep. Yes! That's what I want. I want to equip something when I tap B. What the fuck are these controls? I need to ask someone about that in the Discord server. I am apparently incapable of figuring this out on my own. Yeah, sure, BLT. Thanks for your 7. I appreciate it. I wish I had more seeds than that. I can't remember. Do I need seeds? I don't think so. Oh, I guess for Moldarok, but that's about it. Where am I? It would be good to have a seed for my rando, yeah, that's true. Yep. Sure did want to change what I had equipped. I'm surprised that actually worked. Segment. I don't even know what I'm doing with the controls anymore. Nice. It's so weird how it changes your angle. I guess that is the same on tight ropes and ladders. Barely made it. Nice box. Is it gonna keep at me over here? I hope not. Cool. I'm gonna run out of bombs. Yep. Cool, I ran out of bombs. Oh, there's a lever. Okay. It probably would have been faster to just use the thing. Does the one that I already hit still count, even though I voided out? I guess I should just hit it again to be safe. I don't know whether that made the sound. Cool. Alright. Nice. Yep. Okay. Cool. That took me about 2 minutes longer than I should have. Yep! This game... This sure is a game. Yeah, I played it casually. Oh, it's the boss door. Oh. I thought it was okay. Good overall. Not my favorite Zelda, but good. Do I have my shield on? I don't think I do. No, I don't. Okay. Okay. Nice. Good motion controls. Okay. I guess I'm just waiting too long. Yep. Yeah, I was just waiting too long. Oh, I should've just killed it. Yeah, I'm stupid. Yep. Alright, I'll just die and end the run. Didn't die yet. Don't give me too much credit. It's still possible. There aren't any enemies left, but never underestimate my ability to lose time in this game. Sure. Alright, I guess it's less likely I'll die now. Does that work? I'll try it. No, I meant what Minnie was saying. That's what I'm gonna try. Nice. Aw, that one fell out. What? It didn't knock me out? I thought for sure that was gonna knock me off. Well, that's lame. I'm gonna go to the bathroom and start another run. When I get back, I'm not gonna start another run in the bathroom. Yep, the run died because I went and took a bathroom break after I stopped the splits. Yep, I did the splits in the bathroom. I'm very talented. I hate that corner so much. It's one of my least favorite areas in the game, is that corner. Hey, Jay Brugato. Holy smokes. You sure are. Welcome to the stream. I'm really standardizing my, it's not Orden, Skyloft movement, stamina management especially, which is nice. Once I standardize it, then I can compare it to someone who's actually good at the game and see if it's any good. A quiz question? Okay. I'm ready. My movement in this cave, I know, is really bad. I'm sure I can come up with better. Hey! Thanks for the luck, Avery. Welcome back. Word describes an angle of 100 degrees? Yeah, obtuse. Hey, who you calling obtuse, Liz? Can't just walk in here and call me obtuse like that? That's rude. Hey, Liz. It is indeed afternoon. See, I'm out of stamina. Did I roll towards the, or like from the cutscene towards the loft wing? I need to watch how other people do that. Time for Metrono. What up, Katie? Thanks for the bits. Thanks for the luck. You're doing alright. Right. I totally forgot this was a part of the game. It is about that time, Liz. Liz, I like to imagine that when the internet is down at the office, your lunch and Twitch break consists of eating lunch while twitching. That joke wasn't worth the effort. What are you doing? What are you doing? Huh? Why? Why is she going so slowly? What is that? It was like she was waiting for me to catch up, but I was in front of her. I guess maybe I climbed too far to the left? I need to write that down. That happens to me too often. What up, Feely? Thanks for the luck. Oh yeah, that was the other thing I needed to write down. Not for the Wii, I don't think. Not that I know of, anyway. Alright, my primary goal here is to not bonk into the wall after getting the adventure pouch. Into the wall. My movement was terrible, but I didn't bonk. Ah, I think that would just be two sticks. Thank you. I sure did skip that phi text. Oh yeah, I lost a lot of time to phi on that segment. Ah, yes, I did finish the run, and I PB'd by like 20-something seconds. What did you get the train? Is it the train's birthday? And you shouldn't be getting off on the train, that's disgusting. You got the train for the train's birthday. Is that for training purposes? Wrong stream. Oh my, Mini. Oh, have you done runs of this before, Feely? It feels like a good beginner category. Oh, on HD, I see. That makes sense. Yeah, definitely room for improvement then. What's the record on HD? I don't remember. These is not a word for an alleyway. 123, okay. How dare you say those words in my chat room, Dylan? You're gonna get banned. Yeah, HD is faster. It's got faster text, and you can use an amiibo to fly out of places. Though, I don't know how much the amiibo actually saves in the harp part of the run. I mean, I guess I don't know how much it saves in any part of the run, but... Alright, I'm gonna give in and zoom on the map this time. Oh, really? Okay, then I guess it's not the amiibo. I guess it's just text. Maybe loads? No idea. That's kind of a lot for just text, though. Rather a big difference. A pikelet. Okay. Yeah, you can skip cutscenes in hero mode on Wii. Which is what I'm doing. Have a good lurk, alien. Cool. I guess I hit the bird statue. Yep. Good fight. They fixed one... Well, okay. Compared to No Back in Time, there's one thing I know of they fixed. Or patched. But the big thing they patched was Back in Time, which is a very big glitch, useful for a lot of sequence breaks on the Wii version, and that I'm not doing for this category because I don't want to do Back in Time. Oh geez, thanks for the luck. Thanks for harping on my layout. The one thing I know of is the Leviathan thing that was patched, but that's not actually in Harp. Nice. Oh, right. What am I doing? That's later in the game than Harp Percent goes, so I won't be seeing that. Oh, that's patched? Or wait, do you just not have to watch the cutscene? Is it just a skippable cutscene? Yeah, Faison. Oh yeah, I guess there's less Phi text in general, right? Hey, Cheese. I bet you do. I bet you do. Hey, Rhino. Wait, you have to watch it? How is that faster? Or, I mean, obviously that part's not faster, but how is HD still so much faster? It's like a minute and a half long cutscene or something. Cool. Yep, you better keep not believing that, Glubbers, because that's not what's happening. Yeah, I find that a nice stick of butter really helps me not believe things. Thanks for the luck. No, Faison. It's the hedgehog in the bottom left corner of the screen. Now you know. Yep, the one in the emotes, too. Same hedgehog. Just hogging that hedge, no matter where he is. No, that's me. Weird. As long as we don't build a beast.
You're
Yep, it was very popular in malls in the 2000s. How did that not talk to him? It was right there. Nice lag. That was crazy. Hello, Thegwidonsters. Welcome to the stream. Good luck with Wildebeest schedule video clips. SS. Yeah, thank you. Thanks, Thegwi. I need to choose an option. I had put the nunchuck down. I forgot there was going to be an option there. Oh, I guess I could have pointed, but I wouldn't. I don't trust that. Yeah, there you go. You were so close those first couple of times. Man, this cutscene takes a long time. Dude, I missed my gold because I had put the nunchuck down. I'm stupid. I think I lost at least 2 seconds to that. He is such a cutie, isn't he? Yeah. Come on, come on. Bad. Really? Okay. Hey, TGD. I mean, Kakashi. Sorry, so your names look so similar. Understandable. I actually, when I started streaming today, I thought I was Prince too. Yep. All right, time to not fail this several times. Clueless. Yeah, you know, Prince still hasn't done that, Skyward Sword HD, like, playthrough plus cosplay thing yet. He promised. Okay, sure. Hey, I'm kind of starting to remember which rooms are coming up instead of only recognizing the rooms as I open the doors. Nice. Oh, oh my god. That was terrible. If this is an English question rather than an America question, then the answer is yes, it can be. The word state can be used to describe a country. In the United States, no. Yes, Kakashi, it is. Thanks for asking. Oh yeah, how did I kill that guy in one hit? Last run. Yeah, something like that, Marburst. Turning off his ability to run up a wall. Yeah, and I actually meant my answer, too. Well, I didn't mean the thanks for asking part, like that was just me being snarky, but... Yes, it sucks, actually. It would be a whole lot better if I were playing with button controls. I want the seeds. Thanks for the luck, Audio Killers. Thanks, Kakashi. Thanks, Kakashi. Bone Zone. Interesting. Hey, Triss. I'm glad you think so. I think they were interesting for sure. Or are interesting for sure. I think it's a lot harder to play consistently with them than with button controls. So for speedrunning's sake, I think it's a detriment. But just for casual gameplay, yeah, I mean, it is interesting. Nice. Good shit. Oh my god. No, my sword's actually made of bomb explosion. Very special sword. Frequent that I mean to go for one attack and get another one. My thing came uncalibrated. I was pointing at the screen and it was pointing the sword to the right. The one I just fought is pretty easy. The Stalfos, I mean. Later on, I guess there are, like, there's the Stallmaster, which is a bit harder. And there's the triple Stalfos when you come back to Skyview. I hate the controls of this game sometimes. I was shaking the nunchuck with all my might and I did not get a roll. Yet! I fucking hate this. I'm shaking it. There's nothing else to do. That is the thing you're supposed to do to roll. I'm doing it. It's not working. Thank you. No. What up, J-Dude? Nice fish and haunts. Hey. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep, that seems good to me. Any other way. Yep. Yeah, there you go, J-Dude. You answered your own question. Hello? How did that count? This game is a game that I am currently playing. Yeah, it was. Yep. Okay, it's doing the same thing it was doing last time. I have no idea why that happens. Cool. Makes sense to me. See you, Chloe. Thanks for coming. I'm gonna have to ask someone about the, automatically turning around when hitting darts thing. There's obviously something I don't understand going on there. All right. I forgot the camera was gonna write itself. What do you mean, J-Dude? I don't know that term. Nice. まだ犬やるべる。 Let go of the control stick barely inputs the opposite direction. I don't think it's that. So I've heard that called snapback before. Yeah, I know what that is. Nice. But I don't think that's the problem, because it has exclusively happened on dart attacks, which makes me think it's gotta be a property of dart attacks. It hasn't happened to me anywhere else in the game at all. And you could be right, but it just doesn't seem that way. Yeah, maybe. I guess I wish I had an input display so I could look back at what I did, but I'm pretty sure what I did was run up to him without targeting because I wanted to move faster, and then take out the sword and slash. I don't remember whether I targeted. I probably didn't. So I guess if I add a target at the end, maybe that would help. Good idea. Hey, Jayco7. Thanks for coming. And thanks for the congrats. I am significantly worse at this game than I am at that game. Don't expect any world records today. It's a pretty cool community. Ooh, wide glotters. Called by under a tenth of a second. Come on. Okay. Did not manage my stamina well then.
Yo!
I don't have any seeds. Well, that's a problem. I guess it's not a big problem. It's just gonna cost me some time. Nice. GG. Good. Lose as much time as possible. my specialty. Hi, fellas. Yeah, the biggest, or rather the glitch that saves the most time in SD speedruns is patched in HD. That's back in time, which I'm not using in this run. That's what the BIT stands for. Nice. Other than that, I think it's just a couple of small things here and there that are patched. But I'm not an expert. Did that guy even come down? Okay. Nope, he didn't come down. Very cool. Yep. Alright. Just die. Whatever. Cool. That time it did flip my camera, even though last time it didn't. That's interesting. Wrong choice. I just wasted time. That was a terrible segment. Negative. Oh, yeah, I see. Thank you for the pie yoggles. I appreciate it, Genesis. Or the slightly less than pie yoggles, I suppose. Yeah, low percent is a pretty special TP run. Great for people who like taking a very long break in the middle of their speedrun. I have done a bit of Wind Waker speedrunning, but not very much. I did some Wind Waker SD 100% runs, and I've also done Wind Waker HD all dungeons and 100%. But I never got good at any of them. Maybe I'll come back to them someday. What is MM low percent like? I have no idea. Hey, Lep. Yep. For better or worse, I mentioned Wind Waker HD. Yeah, that sounds right, Genesis. PB'd by a few seconds, Deesh. It was pretty terrible. Oh, does it, Bob? I guess on average it sounds central. Hey, Bob. Bob sexy. OMG Ardja! Is that you? Is that really you? Okay. Thanks for the luck, Ardja. Cool, that didn't work. That should work. It didn't. It should have, but it didn't. I guess I'm just gonna come back for that. The LCF? Wait a minute, Ardja. You got me all wrong. I'm not sure, Ardja. Alright, I don't trust that, so... Oh, now I trust it. Oh, it's gonna put me at the bottom of the slope, isn't it? No, wow, it didn't. That's amazing. Oh, there are some other people from the UK here. No, are you fucking kidding me? It's so hard to get them to do that. What, like you graduated? Congratulations. Hey, Miko. Welcome. I mean, you could have graduated within a day or two. You never know. Fascinating. Ledges in this game are cool. Nice, Miko. Good luck with that. I still don't have any slingshot seeds. Hey, Zinedine, thanks for the luck. I guess I'm just gonna... What am I gonna do? About seeds. I can get the dig spot ones, but that's really slow. But I guess I should. GG, Chloe. I've seen some Tears of the Kingdom runs, but I don't... Like, I've not really played the game, so... They don't mean much to me. Come on. Nice. I guess I'm just gonna kill this guy. Or lure him over here so I can dig. Sure. Now I can't go for the quick Skaldera fight. The one that I know how to do. I think there's another version that doesn't take as much damage, but I'm not sure. Wait, how did I just get that Lazalfo's tail without a cutscene? Did I get one earlier somehow? Did I get the one from the... No, I didn't even kill that one. What? Sounds good, Jake. Enjoy. I don't think it was because I was in combat. I've definitely had combat interrupted by the cutscene of getting a collectible before. Sup, Dot? And what a day. Yeah, thanks for being my hype man, RG. Like, comment, and subscribe. Hey, Mad Max. It's a very squidwy message. Nice? Oh my god. I don't know, Arju. I mean, everyone's gotta react with a PogChamp when a PogChamp moment happens, but other than that, I don't know. Nice, Faison. That is the optimal way to do jury duty. Terrible lines here because of the camera. Okay. Whew. I didn't know that was gonna count. I sometimes look at that, Arju. I'm gonna try it. Easy. If I had been slightly off in that, then I would have lost like a minute. No. Should be good. No! Cool. Thanks, Keese. Very good. I don't know. I'll do this, I guess. That Keese just cost me like 25 seconds. I really don't know what I'm doing wrong with the nunchuck. I just miss so many rolls. That is a first world problem if I've ever seen one. Pretty nice problem to have. Alright, because I'm down some health, I can't go for the fast strat. I will just start off by doing what I would do for the fast strat, just for practice. Nice! Well, apparently I won't even do that. Good. Amazing RNG. This is a weird place for it to stop. So now it should run up, maybe? Yeah. So this time I'm going to charge a Skyward Strike and hope that it hits. Nice. I'm glad Minnie told me about that. So, okay, that's simpler than I thought. You just, if it hits the eye, then it works, I guess. I mean, that's what it looked like, at least. I haven't played Skyward Sword on Wii since right now. It's actually still happening. Oh wait, I didn't need that bomb. Dang, Avery. I don't think copies of this game are too expensive. I got this Japanese copy for like 30 bucks or something. I think it was a little under that, actually. It's a 1 meter long copy? It's a very long copy. I think 1.0 NTSC copies have a glitch in Ancient Cistern that other versions don't have. I don't know if there's anything else. Oh, anything else useful to speedruns anyway. What up, Dot? Thanks for the Bezos bucks. I appreciate the resub. Enjoy your renewed toots. And yes, happy 1/6th anniversary. Enough. I think maybe. Okay. Skipping five? What? Is that a 2% milks? Oh yeah, it's just a skippable cutscene. Yeah, thanks Dot. Luck is really the least of my worries when it comes to Skyward Sword. Yep, that is pretty lucky. Here I was thinking you were talking about milk. How embarrassing. Oh yeah, maybe I'll be able to break slide this time. That would be nice. Not exactly the direction I meant to go, but got the general idea. I mean, it was a dance. It wasn't much of a fish soup dance. Hi-ya! Wow, what a powerful chop. You've been practicing. Hello, Leech. That's okay, that's just the right amount of chopage. Or in the original French, chopage. Nice. Nice. Sure. At least I didn't miss the hole this time. Nope. Pull the sword out. Can I get both of them on this? No. Nice! That wasn't even the direction I input. That was kind of a bad brake slide. Okay. Come on. Interesting shield usage. Not mean to jump attack. Oh, okay. I didn't realize it could. Do that. Don't do it. Okay. Well, at least it successfully blew the thing up. I don't know what to do about this. Okay, I don't do anything about it, apparently. Come on. Excuse me? Sure. I kind of want to split this segment up into two segments on my splits. I guess I could see that, Mad Max. I was kind of hoping to hit that guy. Not that it matters. Maybe I could split it up at entering the next node area. That would be like halfway. Well, it'd be halfway relative to my current gold. But my current gold is very bad, so I'm not really sure what halfway should be. Come on. Right. I'm on the pile of rubble. I didn't know I could side hop up there. Cool. Yep. Come on. Thank you. Yep. Could have sworn I pressed L there. And by L, I mean Z. Fired. Can I keep a Skyward Strike through a cutscene? No, I can't. Nice. Good work. Yep. Oh, he's running. Ain't no doubt about it. How much health do I have? I think I have 4 hearts. 4 hearts would be perfect. Assuming I don't take any more damage until I want to. Hey, Linka. You might have this confused with a different game. I have 3 hearts. That should be fine. Nice. Came to the wrong place for boats, unfortunately. You can use the boat ride emote if you want. Yeah, that's true. Thank you. Finally remembered to target there. I'm getting smarter. Turn into a wolf, I've got some terrible news for you. Thanks for the luck anyway. Cool. Thank you. What am I doing? Dude, I took damage. I hope I don't die. Hello, Slicer? Is that an emote? Costs me nearly an infinite amount of time. Yeah, I'll do my best not to. So embarrassing. I died their last run, too. Really? No! Oh my god. I hate that. Yeah, fuck you. Push the fucking block. Ah, bullshit of the highest order. I have yet to be hit there, and I don't look forward to the day it happens. Huh? Oh no. Nope. I hate this game. I think the true indicator of whether I'm ready to move back to any percent will be when I can get through one run without saying I hate this game. Yeah, it wasn't their fault, it was the motion controls. I was trying my hardest to swing the correct direction and it just wasn't happening. Well, not going back to any percent after this run, that's for sure. What did I just do? Oh, I guess that's true. I think it's just because I was within the aggro range for a long, sustained period of time. Like, I think if you exit the aggro range and then get back into it, then it starts over its sequence of attacks with the rocket. I think. Nice! The exact thing I was trying to avoid. At least I didn't take any damage. Claustrophobic pog slide. Yes, thank you, Arju. Yep, just wanted to shoot that with my slingshot. Yep, making sure it was a real minecart and not a fake one. Good stuff. Sure didn't lose a lot of time there. Do I need to pull it back? Yeah, I guess so. I probably didn't need to, but it'll help me with visual cues and stuff. Hello, Squidwee. Ooh, Link's doing a little dance. Yep, it's one stanky leg. Spoglide. Sog applied. Slog dipe. I look forward to the day that I get off the minecart and then go to roll but bonk into the minecart and fall off. Nice, Squidwee. Not as good as your lunch. Cool. Yep. Skyward sword moment. Dog's pile. Oh, that's fun. Oh yeah, I think this is the loft we file. Come on. I can't see anything, but fine. How many bombs do I have? No, I just got the refill. No, I only have 5. That worked. That worked. I think it was Atla. That worked too, somehow. I may have equipped that a little too early. Okay. You sure can, Minnie. I learned that watching a randomizer race a couple of days ago. Yep, I died again. I'm really bad. I mean, I am, but... Wait, this text is still here even after you hit the time shift zone, right? I'm not just wasting time getting this before the time shift zone. I think so. Good enough for me. No, you aren't, Genesis. Cool. Good nunchuck. Hmm. Did I... I think I have one more hit. Yeah. Yeah, no, I read about that on ZSR. Apparently he's got iframes when you stab him. So sometimes you can hit him a bunch. Yeah, I don't trust any of my stabs to come out, so I don't time them. I probably should eventually do that. Okay, good. I thought I was gonna land on that again. I don't know, that's a pretty scary dare. I don't think I dare do it. Okay, I'll do it. No! It's too slow. That's fun. Well, that's improvement. No, dude. Ah! Squidwee, you scared me. I'm gonna be rich. No, apparently bit is hard here. I need to go somewhere else to do bit. Actually, what I really want to do is go somewhere else to do lunch, because I'm hungry. Thanks for the G's. That was a day of runs. There are, like, half the segments in the run I play awfully, and then according to my splits, I'm like 2 seconds behind my gold. So I can do a lot better. Well, see, the problem is that I don't know how to do bit. Like, I know what to do. You press continue and then press the reset button. I don't know the timing. I just guess, and I've done it a couple of times. But press home button immediately after continuing? Okay. Alright, I'll do it for you. Dude, I died. Now what do I do? Do I press the reset button? On the menu? Oh. Oh, hey, it still worked. Well, back to the title screen, I guess. Wow, this is so laggy, holy shit. See you, Dot. Glad you made it. Yeah, I'm just going to be done here. Thanks for coming, everybody. Oh, I should reset, because I know it crashes if you sit there for too long, right? I don't know yet. I will stream tomorrow. I don't know yet whether I'll do this or a TP Glitchless Sundo run, but I do plan to stream. And I am cutting down the number of times I say I hate this game per run. I think it was just the one for the run I just did. So oh, okay, Minnie. I thought for some reason it crashed. We're gonna raid Jess. He's doing Majora's Mask, Kondo, and yes, there's your raid message. Thanks for coming, everybody. Have a good rest of your day. See you soon.